Here are the tools used in this practicum. 1. Two medium-sized jam bottles. 2. Small sealed bottles. 3. 25 milliliters measuring glass. And 4. Wool thread. Here are the materials used in this practicum. 1. Ice cubes. 2. Sodium hydroxide 0.1 molar. 3. Copper 2 sulfate 0.1 molar. And the last, aquadis. First, prepare a jam bottle with the lid. Put a few pieces of ice cubes into a jam bottle. And then close the jam bottle tightly. Weigh the bottle using an analytical balance sheet. The mass obtained is 93,115 grams. Let the ice cubes in the jam bottle melt. After the ice melts, clean the haze that forms on the outside of the bottle using a tissue. Weigh the bottle using an analytical balance sheet. The mass obtained is 93.0477 grams. Prepare 0.1 molar copper 2 sulfate by pouring into a beaker glass. Take 20 milliliters of copper 2 sulfate using a measuring pipette. Put 20 milliliters of copper 2 sulfate into a medium-sized jam bottle. Prepare a 0.1 molar sodium hydroxide by pouring into a beaker glass. Take 3 to 5 milliliters sodium hydroxide using a measuring pipette. Put 3 to 5 milliliters sodium hydroxide solution into a small bottle. Bend the neck of a small bottle with wool thread. Put a small bottle into a jam bottle that has been filled with copper 2 sulfate solution with a hanging position and then close tightly. Weigh a jam bottle that containing a small bottle inside. the mass obtained amounted to 60.3749 grams. Skew the jam bottle until the small bottle inside rolls, so that the solution can mix and react. Rewake that bottle. The mass obtained is 60.3759 grams.